Before we do jump into the video, I just want to let you guys know that there was some audio problems, so you guys might hear some crashing, some buzzing sounds, or just no audio at all. It is because I just cut the audio out of that section. Now, if anyone knows how to fix this, please let me know in the comment section down below. Unfortunately, I recorded part 1 and part 2 with it in the exact same file, so it has the exact same audio. So unfortunately, part 2, you will hear some buzzing as well. But yeah, as I said, if anyone knows how to fix it, let me know in the comment section down below. Hopefully for part 3, I'll have everything fixed. Once again, I apologize for the audio, but I hope you guys still do enjoy the video. Hey there guys, and welcome back to another video on this channel, and welcome to our first ever walkthrough on this channel. Today we are playing a Plague Tale Requiem. We are currently streaming this. I will try and stream and record a video at the same time, or just record a video and then you guys will get it, and then sometimes I might stream the walkthrough. But yeah, we are currently streaming at the moment. So I hope you guys enjoy this, as obviously people who are in the chat right now, and obviously as my viewers for the video. Hope you guys enjoy this walkthrough. We're gonna go through this walkthrough together, and hopefully we can actually beat this game. I've heard good things about this game, so let's just jump straight into it. Under a New Sun, Chapter 1. Let's get it! So, Kingdom of France. So, there we are. The graphics on this game look beautiful. June 1349.
For me.
Come on, sorcerer, catch us!
Hey, slow down! You'll exhaust our villain.
This is your tower. It's evil!
Doesn't he ever get tired? I really should get back to studying.
Come on, we had a long journey today. Please, Mother said to try to exhaust him. Be brave, sorcerer! Your fight is far from over.
Your mother's going to wonder where we are.
It's been a long road. You have the right to stretch your legs.
Yes.
Amicia!
Look at that.
A castle.
Let's go see! Yeah!
All right then. Time to run.
Yo, this kid's got quick legs.
You're gonna sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you. I like your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Mr. Perfidius is invading my castle.
Yes, and I'm going to turn you into a beetle.
Amicia, he's too powerful. We have to hide.
Yes.
I'll count to 10. Then I'll come for you, King Hugo and...
Amicia the Amazon.
Of course. So go, now.
Come, Amicia the Amazon. We have to find a good hiding place.
Two,
I'll stand by your side, my king.
Four,
good. Let's keep an eye on him now.
Six,
yes. We'll move if he comes.
Eight,
I can't move.
Coming.
Laid his eyes on you. It's over.
You're too evil.
Come on, don't despair.
Too easy. So, I'll give you a second chance.
I think we have to move around more to keep out of sight, my king.
One, two, three, four, five.
Hey, guys, I can't move. He ain't catching me. I'm too slick with it.
Aha. Are you there? Where
This guy is not catching me. That's a fact. Look at him. Where is he going?
Oh, yes.
You are resourceful, but I will find you all the same.
The hunter has become the hunted.
Goodness!
You
say yes! Fair enough. Well, I'll get back to studying now.
Lucas?
Well, if I want to become an alchemist.
But you are an alchemist.
I'm still your mother's apprentice.
All right, go and study. We'll stay a little longer.
Right. Goodbye.
Come! Let's see the rest of the castle!
As you wish, good king.
I'm glad Lucas stayed with us.
Me too. We wouldn't be here if not for him.
Fair enough. So that Lucas guy is an alchemist. And now we have to technically tire this boy out so we can... move on.
Oh, can I climb those rocks?
Of course. Just don't fall.
I never fall.
Yes, sure.
King Hugo controls the ramparts of his great wall.
What can you see from up there?
My kingdom!
Is it prosperous?
It was, but then Lucas attacked.
Oh, yes. The infamous sorcerer.
Oh, a river! It's the sea!
Let's patrol there.
This kid just sees everything and then just wants to go explore it, fam.
Very pretty. So?
This is where my kingdom stops.
That branch is your frontier.
Yes!
Why not?
Look out, Demetia, the Amazon! Enemy ships coming! They're going to attack us!
Oh no! What do we do?
Stay in the frontier and sing them before they pass! Danny!
I see them! We'll save your land, my king!
Where? Oh, did this thing.
One down!
Yo! That thing got lit up! Whoa!
Yes, the king of lords!
Let them come, I'll crush them! Many tried to invade us!
But we kept them back!
Because we are the House of Darun!
Here's this up, to the right!
Heard your slang!
Oh, it can be pretty loud, yes!
To ask you, can I play with you?
Yes, but who are you? We're Hugo and Demetia.
Can you shoot, Tuna?
Of course I can.
Great. I'm the king and she's my captain and we're fighting a sorcerer's army.
I'll fire the cannon then.
Now let's fight.
It's this randomized kid that just come up anywhere for me. Damn.
He's coming.
And they'll keep sinking. Our defenses are too strong for them.
I should go now. I'm late for work.
You work?
Yes, on my father's farm with my brothers.
Are you all right?
I must go. Bye.
Good luck then.
Goodbye, Tana. He was nice.
Come along, my king. The war is over. Let's keep following this river.
You saw so many. You're a great captain. And Tana was nice.
He was, yes.
I'd like to have a friend like him.
I know. But we'll settle down soon, and you'll make friends.
You're sure?
As soon as we know how you're doing.
That could be a long time.
Not this time. This time is different. I know it.
I hope so.
We'll have to climb this. You pull me up this time.
What?
Just kidding. I'll help you.
You're too heavy anyway.
How dare you?
One day I'll be able to.
Hey, yo, this kid's a savage. Just call me fat.
Whoa, that castle is huge.
What do you say? Do we attack it?
All right. I'm ready.
Now, charge!
Hey, yo, he is out of breath. Look at him panting. He is panting.
Let me see. Huh? It's locked up tight.
They saw us coming. Here, secret path.
Let's sneak in.
Yes, it's a good plan.
Ooh, I feel evil around us.
It's a bit dark.
Come on, my king. They don't expect us to sneak in.
Yes.
Oh, I think the sorcerer's men are close.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, but...
I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of scary.
I agree. That's enough for today.
Yes, Amicia. There are food and clothes.
People live here.
We've broken their ceiling. Maybe they heard.
Let's just be careful for now.
You smell that? It smells like a fireplace.
What?
It's all burned.
It's recent. These baskets, they're beehives.
But why are they burnt?
I don't know. Let's be discreet and get out.
Okay, I don't even know the way out, man.
It was an accident.
Where are the people? Here, but we have nothing to do with it.
Lies! You bloody thieves! I'll cut you to pieces!
Run!
The last we got.
Well, kill them if you find them.
We must get out of here.
Yes, quick.
They're crazy.
They didn't have to do my man like that.
What a mess.
Damn.
You have brown meat, honey, huh? You're dead.
I didn't hear what he said.
Back from the market any time now.
Yes.
Watch over him for now.
We could hide here.
They find us. We have to keep going.
It's a bloodbath.
Just turn their whining. There may still be some of them around. Go help the others.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn.
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it.
Toolbox. It'll make a noise.
It's the last time they'll come here. I tell you.
To be stealthy, you can throw projectiles by hand. Hold R1 to open the selection menu.
Goddamn work! I need to get out of here. Is someone still hiding?
Who are you? Let's be quick.
No!
Hold on.
Oh my goodness. Yo, guys, this is why I suck at these games. Guys, this is why I suck at these games. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh no. Oh no. Where am I going? Ah! Yo, wait, I swear these locks were behind me. You heard nothing.
What the hell? Let's go. He almost saw us. Yes, we have to be more careful.
My goodness, I nearly died.
I'll need to distract him.
Probably hiding somewhere.
Can I still distract him with a projectile? That didn't make noise, really?
Let me see the bolt. That would work.
And give me some more pots.
If I throw it behind him.
Behind him? What is Freddy behind him gonna do? Where do we have to go? I'm so confused.
Protect me. Nothing here.
Please tell me this is our way out. Yes.
There's a dead crow.
No, they've locked it. Maybe there's another way. There's a hole here. Yes, I could go and open the door from the other side.
I wish you didn't have to.
So if I want to control him, I have to hold L1. Is he gonna crawl under there, or is he just gonna stand there? Yeah, thank you, kid. I forgot your name, but thank you.
Come on, Hugo.
Oh, Hugo, that's it. Nice one, Hugo, my G.
I don't know. We need a way out. We can't let them hurt him. He'll manage. We must leave, Hugo. They'll kill us if they catch us. But maybe they'll kill him too. Shh, quiet.
Yo, I want to go straight, but I also want to go right. I'm going to go right. Yeah, that just didn't do anything. Cool. I should have just kept on going straight.
That gate over there. Let's try it.
Oh, please!
You were Dad's biggest mistake. But I will fix it.
Stop!
Hugo, stay behind me.
Who are you?
We got lost. We're leaving. Just let the boy go.
You hear that, Remy?
Are you with the thieves?
No, we just arrived. Listen, it's our fault if he was late.
You have no right to be here! Remy, you handle it. And don't disappoint me.
But the boy?
He's the right age to learn.
You shouldn't have come.
You don't want to do this, believe me.
You talk too much.
Yo, man got jinked in the face.
Ooh!
Daniel, don't punch my man Hugo. Yo, what did he do? Yo, that's a great way to start the game, but what did he do? Damn. Just want to say the graphics on this game look absolutely beautiful. They are great. What's Hugo doing there?
Amicia? Don't hurt me. Where are we? You saved me. Thank you. Can I come back here? I'm with someone.
Awake. Did you sleep well?
I was dreaming. Where are we?
Was it your island dream again?
Yes. I was sick, and then there was a big bird that saved me. But what happened, Alicia? At the farm?
We were playing by the river, remember? But you felt very tired all of a sudden. So I carried you back, and you fell asleep.
Probably just a lack of salt in your blood.
But, Alicia...
It's been a long trip, Hugo. We're all exhausted. But the Red City's at hand. We'll get you checked there.
You know, we're going to meet a great alchemist there. From the Order. They know the macula very well. They've been studying it for centuries.
Yep, they didn't come to help us in Guyenne before we had to flee.
They didn't know the Inquisition would come after us. They are ready to welcome us now.
Let's hope they'll make up for it then.
But they will. The macula's not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change everything.
What's that?
I don't know. Be careful.
Let's see.
Hello there!
Hello. What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl.
What did they do exactly?
They trespassed on a family's property. There was an argument and men were slaughtered. The younger brother witnessed it.
Well, that's horrible. I hope you find the culprits.
Oh, I do too. The boys are my nephews.
Brother, we need to leave. Now.
Yes. Sorry, we still have quite the road ahead of us.
Hello.
We won't take long. Bye-bye! It's them!
Alicia!
You! Get the cart! Don't let her get away! I know you're in there somewhere! Show yourself!
My sling! Oh, still in the cart. Move on!
Steam up if he's still around! Open your eyes! Let's extend the search of the fields!
Yes! Go away!
Oh my god, she's walking so slow! She's walking so slow! I've got no pot. I have no pot. This is bad. This is bad. I'm in a bad position. I'm in a bad position. How do they not see me? How do they not see me? Oh my goodness. I was in like the worst position ever. I just gotta wait for this guy to move. Just gotta wait for him to move. Yeah. Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Your son tried to kill me! What about my life? Is my life not important? Whoa. Hey yo, my game's like jittering. Well, karma. Shooting at their heads with your sling, hold L2 and aim. Cool. Hold it at the prime. Hey, he's dead. Nah, he's dead. Back him!
This is what you get.
You wanna test me? Are you sure? Back him! You sure you wanna test me? Ah! Shh. Guys have died.
Guys have died.
Tried to counter, but it didn't work. Back him! They got M'd off. Don't test me! Back him! You saw nothing. Oh, they actually hit me. Damn. Ah! I think I'm dying. I can't see anything. Oh my God, who's doing that? Is it my Lord and Savior? So much effort to kill one guy. No, she ain't. No, she ain't.
Hugo.
He's still breathing. It's a shock.
It's over. It's all right. It's all right.
I think that's a beautiful place to end the first episode of this walkthrough. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the like button, guys, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.